I just found this super cool moth species. This is a Pandora Sphinx moth. You can tell it's a Pandora Sphinx moth because it's green and it looks like, oh, almost trying to get away here. Let me put him back on his log there. Because it looks like this moth in this cool book I have, Pandora Sphinx, common in gardens at dusk and dawn and is easily attracted to artificial light. Looks like a match to me. What do you guys think?